quick. You can roll the boat over if you want. You can roll the boat over if you want.
Huh?
So they came on. That Kelly just came on by itself. He's too scared. Too scared to let me attack him. Scaredy cat, scaredy cat. If you think you're lucky now. Scaredy cat, scaredy cat, scaredy cat. Go on, you're scared, aren't you? Are you scared? Nothing to be ashamed of. Nothing to be ashamed of. Yeah. He's scared. He's got a big tough kraken. No one messes with you. That's right. You hear that?
I know, but they're messing with us!
No! Yeah. Don't!
Ten. Touch his cracking mouth with a torch.
Okay, I'm going. Something in your eye?
No.
What the matter? Super dog man fell down the back.
I'm not telling you, she's on the back.
Will it help any of that overgrass? Gangster. You wanna play rough? You wanna play rough? Okay. Charge! You can't get me off now. How dare you? I am your princess.
No,
let me
not.
On the boat.
No.
Tigger's on the boat, why not me?
No. Because you're not my princess. And you may love me, but I do not love you.
Yes, you.
No, I don't.
Kiwi.
No, I don't.
Kiwi.
Fire up, Princess Leia!
Started it, so it send the message to the servers for any new mail. Okay, I got a good idea. Abandoned ship. This is my ship. Crocodile, come on, we get out of the ship now. Brilliant. Let's get on the ship, yeah. It's our ship now. If they try and get back on, we'll turn the cannons on. Hey, what was that? Hey, leave me alone, Crocodile, you're stupid. Hey, I told you, I'm not doing anything. You are stupid. No, now the boat's fell over. We're trapped under the boat. What are we going to do? We're doomed. Trapped under the boat. We've done all we can in this game now. I can't think of anything else to do, especially with your cannons. You can't just keep repeating the attack of the Kraken, can we? Because you don't like it. Because the your cannons. For the last 20 minutes we should do a different game. But it's fun tipping the box over, isn't it? It's like when I used to tip it over, but obviously this one's too big and heavy. And you've got more teddies in it. Oops. Maybe Tigger and Peter should be friends. Because they look the same, don't they? Maybe next time they can be baddies together. Mm-hmm. Peter to give him a trick and Tigger to do his stupid stuff.
Me play.
You get squished there, Tigger.
Squished? What does that mean?
expanded again. This is nice and comfy. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. That's a bit bony. Ah, I think I'm just asleep here. Actually, I'm going back in the water. I miss my sea friends. Did that give you a fright? Did that give you a fright?
No. Now this gets into play off me, and that's not what I meant.
Go on, do it again.
Rascal, no! Not you, Dad. Dad.
Yeah?
Not a teddy.
I'm looking.
It's gonna be one big kraken.
Oh right, the krakens are coming, I see.
Kraken, no, it'll be like crocodile. Okay. I'm gonna say dinosaur.
Huh? Nothing. Huh? I saw it that time. Just like nothing. Bloody blanket. Stop doing that blanket. You're my blanket now. Stop being stupid. I'm gonna roll you up in a ball. You want me to roll you up in a ball? You want me to... Okay, you asked for it. Stupid blanket. Right, so it's upside down. It is strong now on the floor. And we are. Very strange noises coming from the box. T-Rex is interested. He's not under the box, he's on top of it. This is my new island in the sea. Stop it, box. Keeps dogs from getting poorly. Keeps them exercised and healthy.
From getting cold.
If you don't exercise a dog, they're just not happy. They're not happy. They don't live as long. They don't live a happy life. That's why I used to play the frisbee game with them. But we can't play frisbee with them now because they bite too much and it annoys the neighbours. So that's why I want dogs for the. What the dogs say. Try to get Malise on walk every day.
Okay.
The only day I didn't walk him was when I was really poorly. Or if I get someone else to walk them. But if you don't want to do it, fair enough. Everyone else is older than you and they don't want to do it either because they're all lazy. But you're just very young, so compared to everyone else. blanket again? On the blanket again, are you not bothered? That's almost it.
Come on, ship, tip over
and bring me my dinner. Come on, god of the sea and the god of the sea and the waves, make that crack and have some lunch. I want to eat all them teddies and that monkey man, monkey boy.
Yeah, you know this day, we got to see what's with the water dragon. So, yeah.
That.
Water dragon,
so you become the water dragon, jump out the boat.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm being the water dragon.
Ah, come on. Come on.
Then.
Poof. Wait, oh my, what is this? Oh, wait a minute. I saw that yesterday. That rock, my favourite rock. I'm going to sit on that rock again. Where did that rock come from? Oh, it's my favourite rock. Ah, that's a ticket.
Hey!
What? Sit still,
get
rock.
Off me. Hey! I'm a water dragon, but God help us save.
You've got the blanket off you.
Oh, but God help us save.
I don't believe you. Prove it by beating me, girl. Bye, bye, bye.
And then, they bring tsunami to knock over Kraken.
Smashes him on the sea. Washes him away.
The Kraken, in the court, and remembered everything.
Oh, I see now. I know exactly what happened. Yep, he is the god of the sea. I shall be forever banished to the bottom of the sea. He dives down deep into deep water.
Yeah, but Krakens can't drown.
Yeah, but he dives down deep into the deep water to hide from the god of the sea. But guess what? T-Rex don't remember him. Ah, he's a stupid blue monster.
I'm a god of the sea.
No such thing as god.
And then,
you're stupid.
And then made a tsunami and washed away the crocodile.
Ah.
And the crocodile was still awake when it got smashed on the wall.
Oh my god, it must be the god of the sea, really. It's something anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's mad. I want to stay hiding here, shivering in my shoes.
And then, poof.
Gone. And the day was won. It's stuck under the thing.
I think we finished 10 kids today.
Okay, good stuff.